All right, guys, we're gonna do these randoms here real quick. I'll write them down, post the video, do all that cool stuff as soon as I'm done. It shouldn't be long, but I'll do the randoms. I'll roll the dice, and I'll use the dice as my phone training. I use the dice, same number for both of them, and I'm gonna randomize both lists, and the list will coincide with each other. Alright, guys, here's the list. Here's the randomizer. We're going to see if I can get that a little more clear. Alright, there you go. I'm gonna roll the dice, guys. It has to be higher than three. Alright, four times. We're going to do both of these four times. Alright, list of names are here. All 16 of them. Four times. One, two, three, and four. I guess that's how the list will be. Now let me I'll also write those down real quick. So Juan Martinez is first. Alex Mendoza, second. Anthony is third. Brandon is fourth. Rodney is fifth. Bruce sixth. Gary, 7. Randy, 8. Anthony, 9th. Bruce, 10th. Tom, 11th. Brandon, 12. Nathan, 13. Nathan, 14. Bill is 15. And Chris is 16. All right, guys. I'll go ahead and do the list for the teams. Same thing, guys. Dice roll was 4. We're going to go ahead and do the teams 4 times. One, two, three, last and final time, 4. All right, guys, that's the list. Now I'm going to write them down, and I'll tell them to you as I write them down. All right, one is get the Texans. Alex has the Cowboys. Anthony has the Browns. Brandon has the Broncos. Rodney has the Bengals. Bruce has the Eagles. Gary has the Jets. Randy has the Jaguars. Anthony has the Panthers. Bruce has the Dolphins. Tom
has the Saints. Brandon has the Cardinals. Nathan has the Lions. And the Patriots. Bill has the Bears. Not fitting. And Chris has the Ravens.
Alright, guys. Well, that'll have to be it for the randoms. I'll show you all the list one more time on both. Just so y'all could look at it, just in case. Alrighty. I'll go ahead and stop this and go ahead.